speech on Holi. Holi is the festival of colors. It is celebrated in the month of March. So, it is an ancient Hindu festival. Holi is celebrated on full moon day. It marks the starting of spring season. It is the colorful festival of all. So, everyone wear new dresses and have lots of fun. Eat new food and go to other friends' house and enjoy by singing folk songs, dancing, and have lots of fun. They even play with colors made with water and powder. It is very, very fun. And they play like these kind of guns. They right press this button and the color comes out. So, Holi is my favorite festival. I love Holi. So, they play it on streets, parks and colonies where their homes are. So, I am going to tell you the story of Holika. Holika. So, let's start the story. Once upon a time, there was a king named Hiranyakashipu. He had a small son named Prahlad. He was a very good boy. He used to worship God. But Hiranyakashipu was very, very bad king. He always wants everyone to worship him. But his son never feels scared of his father. So he was thinking to kill his son Prahlad. Then he called his sister named Holika. She had special powers that can sit in fire. So the king made his son Prahlad to sit on Holika's lap. The fire was not hurting Prahlad because he is a very, very good boy. And the king's sister disappeared in the fire. That is the meaning of Holika. And always use organic colors. And in the old times, to celebrate Holi, we used to make bonfires and put ash on our head. And then they made even funner with colors. And remember, always use organic color. Holi hai, bhai Holi hai, bura na mana Holi hai. Bye everyone, I hope you like my video and share and subscribe.